It's very complicated. There's no transport, and I need to find another way to get to work. I'm overwhelmed having to pay 75 euros a month to have transport like this. It's nonsense.
I had to leave my place at 6:30 this morning instead of at 9:30 to avoid the rush hour, so I could get to work.
I think most people are working from home today. I had the opportunity, but I decided not to.